time it is?
It's about 10 o'clock-ish.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we were going to work in the morning.
Wait, you thought we were going to work in unit?
You said the line clock?
Yeah, I ain't the one that got to work. You got to work.
You still could have woke me up or something. You do.
Oh, no,
like,
me don't.
You make up the noise every morning, wake me up my way, to make me up this morning.
What?
You wake me up every morning, I'll let know why you wake me up this morning.
Well, I did wake you up, you did something.
Oh, no, you wake me up, you sleep yourself.
No,
that's how you
was snoring.
Oh,
like
no.
That.
Wait,
now,
you know, it's the only job I got. You know, we got to pay these bills.
Well, you know you is a mess. I don't know what to say about you no more.
Shirley, you get to
always
wake me up.
Well, I need to wake you up.
So now I got to call my boss and make him some kind of excuse.
Oh, no.
I got to tell him I fell out a tree or something.
Where you gonna tell that man you fell out of a tree?
Oh, yeah, they gonna tell me in the hospital. Now, I don't play like that.
Oh, no, you know, the law put that stuff on you for real.
Yeah, no, but I gotta tell them something, though.
Just tell them your boss told
me. I don't tell my boss, though, now. That's crazy, though. That's too much information, that's
true. Well, people do it all the time, you know, that little virus thing.
I tell them that I got the allergy. I don't know what it is. I gotta go to the doctor then.
Oh, okay, will you?
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna call them, Shirley.
Okay, you finna call?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you gonna say? You gonna be mad, ain't
Well,
I can't hear him. Who
is the phone? Hello?
Who that is,
man?
Okay.
Hello? This is WILLIEEARL.
Him
shit. Oh, the reason I ain't come the morning because,
Wait, you can tell the man the truth.
I had the allergy on me.
Wait, you can tell
Shirley, Shirley. I had the allergy on me. You want to come back tomorrow? What? I can't come back tomorrow. Why, I tell you what then?
He better not find my husband. Him is quiet.
Wait, make sure I can hear you. If you don't come back to more, I won't come back no more then. Forget this job.
Yeah, wait, you told the man up like that?
Oh, yeah, because I'm telling I had him. He's telling him, don't come back. What kind of job is that? I ain't need that in the first place.
Well, you know you're quiet.
I'm not going to try to. Shirley, I think. How you think I look, Shirley, working at McDonald's, Shirley? Shirley, we all have that. Where you go, Shirley?
Well, we do hamburgers every night.
Well, you want Burger King?
No, I want no fast food.
What make you want Burger King?
That fast food make you fat.
Make you fat?
Yeah. You want a fat wife, do you?
Oh, no, I want a fat wife, no.
Okay.
What's happening? Every night I need you to have bring you. We glad to have bring you hand and dust to you.
Now, well, you know I ain't no brown bee.
Well, wait, that's a good job, and I'm sure. I might drive the school bus for the
Oh,
chair.
Lord, well, don't you do that. You know you can't cheat too good.
Oh, no, I'm just so that. You get paid for it, Shirley. That's how we get paid like
no,
that.
No, wait, but what if I don't have my husband?
Oh, no, I actually don't kill myself. I said we were running something like that.
Oh, okay, well,
I'm about to go fill out some application tomorrow, though, Shirley. Do something, though.
Okay,
the bills gotta get paid, though, Shirley.
Yeah, but we don't want to be left out in the dark.
I can't believe, though, Shirley. I got five today.
Well, and how many years you been that way?
I've been there 25 years, Shirley.
25 years, and they did that?
But I'll tell you what, though, Shirley. You think he's slick, though. WILLIEEARL gonna get unemployment on it though, Shirley.
There you go, Will.
I think we'll get about, how many times Shirley's gonna get like a week, probably like about 300 or 400 or what?
No, Will, they should get you about 700.
700? Oh,
yeah,
that's it. So we can live on that then, Shirley.
Oh, yeah, you know it.
So, yeah.
You can't worry about no hamburger place or nothing.
That's enough. So you're right, Shirley. I won't go to work, but I forgot I'm gonna draw some unemployment. Then I'm gonna work in
the But, Will, where are your pink slip at?
A pink slip?
Yeah.
Well, you find on the phone, you know, I ain't got no pink slip.
Oh.
I like sue that man, can't.
Yeah, well, you probably messed up.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get that lawyer. Then I'm gonna get out of trouble for me, Shirley.
Well, wait a minute, I don't care how to. Like, well, now you probably messed up something.
How I messed up, Shirley?
Because you didn't get your pink slip.
You can't get no pink slip. You can't get no pink slip for the fall.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You messed up.
What? I ain't messed up. Now he messed up. I guess I go down with the shotgun and talk to him then, Shirley.
Well, come on now. You know I don't do that now.
I ain't say you, I said me.
I know how you is now.
Oh, I ain't gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him one time. I gotta see what he can see.
No, wait, you're going too far now.
Well, I'm gonna do a mask on my face, Shirley. Wait, anyway, Shirley, I'm gonna talk to him all over. Shirley, right now, I'm gonna look for, I'm gonna get on the internet and take it out, pull out from all the club, Shirley.
Okay, wait.
All right, Shirley.
All right, bye, wait. I gave you my heart.